What a lovely day.
Yeah, finally.
Yeah. Nailed it. Nailed it. Today's the day everyone's like, I'll be a meteorologist at work.
That's right.
It's a good day. You know, and we had to fight for it yesterday. We had some pretty potent showers and storms. We had some localized flooding, but today it is a brand new story. Birds chirping, leaves rustling. That cold front has done its job. And we'll get to enjoy at least one more day of this before things start to change. It'll be a gradual change. No big slap in the face with a return to heat and humidity, but things will change. Lawrenceburg sitting at 78 right now. Franklin, look at you, 77 degrees, acting like late September. Clarksville coming in at 78. Fairweather cumulus clouds, we call those happy cumulus clouds. Most all of us are enjoying this cold front. And I'll tell you, this cold front is not just giving folks across the Midwest and the Deep South a break from the heat and humidity. It is also serving an important resource for folks down on the coast. We didn't talk much about Tropical Depression 3 yesterday because we had so many storms on our doorstep. But Tropical Depression 3 did form yesterday just off the coast. It was near Miami when it formed. It has since fizzled out. It is now a remnant low, and as the cold front slides offshore, it's going to kick the remnants out to sea. And so this is going to help protect the eastern seaboard from the impacts of a possible tropical system. So this cold front is everyone's favorite weather system, hands down, for the month of July. Now, this morning was comfortable. As that dryer is now really settled into place, that means tomorrow morning is going to be even better. We're sitting at 82 right now, zooming in just a little bit tighter. We've got mostly 70s outside the city, 77 in Cookeville, 75 in Crossville, 79 McMinnville. It is hard to look at this map and think it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon in the dead of July, but it is. Overnight tonight, we'll drop down into the low 60s here in Nashville. That means 50s outside the city. Dare I say it, you might be able to open the windows tonight and feel that refreshing breeze. The wind will die down just a touch tonight. It's been somewhat breezy this afternoon, down to 5 to 10 tonight, so not quite as gusty, but you'll still hear a little bit of rustling outside. 84 tomorrow, another beautiful day. Each day this week, we'll tack on a couple more degrees. Summer will slowly start to inch back in, and we expect it to. It is July. Thankfully, it is inching, not necessarily slamming us in the face with heat and humidity, although we will be back in the 90s as we head towards the weekend. Stay with us, lots more on News Channel 5 at 4.